Hello, Geoff Carter here, live from Samosan. Is that right, Chaz?
That's correct, yeah.
Samosan and Pakula Fish Farm. We're going to have a look around now and see what we've got. In fact, have a look at this straight away. Right behind me, we've got sharks. I don't know whether you can see this, but these are clownfish fry. And they're only about 5 mil. I've got it on my macro lens. Have a look at them. This is obviously where they put all the fry and then grow them on. And then obviously either sell them or release them back into the sea. Excellent. In this tank now we've got the clownfish about 20 millimeters big. So these are like the fry at a few months on. And the next tank along now, these are probably 40 to 50 millimeters. Absolutely fantastic. Right, I've just realized Chaz has brought me to a fish farm. But it's not just a normal fish farm, it's just a clownfish fish farm. There's no other fish here.
There is.
Oh, there is, apparently.
We haven't seen any yet.
Oh, right, we haven't seen any yet, because yet again, more clownfish. Well, that's it, I think, for your 20 baht, 40 pence. It looks like a breeding program, really, for clownfish, some yellow tangs, a bit of powdered blue tangs, a couple of parrotfish. But apart from that, not a lot going on, really, a lot of empty tanks. Like I say, not much going on, and look what's here. Exit.